I asked you to come in today because there's something I need to tell you. If there's anyone in the family that's a bad egg, it's me, Dad. Not Rita.
You've got to put that in the past, my girl.
No, because I would always get into trouble and she would bail me out.
No, it wasn't like that. Every
Dad,
time...
Dad, you're not listening. She took responsibility for all the shit that I did. The car accident, it was my fault, not hers. She took the blame to protect us from payback.
He's saying Uncle Donnie was lying.
She's not a bikie. She was an undercover cop. When I got myself in here, she got herself arrested to keep me safe. Dad, she couldn't tell you. She couldn't tell anyone. Dad, you know, my sister would do anything to protect me. She would die to keep me safe. And now she's paying the price.
I've got to make things right with the girl. Tell her I need to talk to her, please.
That's the thing.
Hmm?
She's not here anymore. She's in protective custody.